It's race day for our young drivers here in the United Arab Emirates, where the Yas Marina circuit is about to play host to the Abu Dhabi Formula 2 race. Let's get started. Yas Marina Circuit is a 3.4-mile racetrack built on the man-made Yas Island. In addition to the 21 corners, it features two very long straights. Now these will be the drivers' main overtaking chances today, into Turn 8 and Turn 11. I'm sitting here, quite emotional, next to my friend Davide Valsecchi. Here we are at the end of the F2 calendar, and the atmosphere is electric. I have no doubt the drivers will be giving it everything they have out there today. I can't wait to get underway.
Hey, Alex, you are absolutely right. It's a very special place. This is a track like no other, an event like no other, a jewel in the crown of Formula 2. It's perfect. I think we are in for a fantastic racing event here.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Great work from Sean Galeo yesterday sees him start from pole. And it's Christian Lundgaard in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sonoda, Ilott, Jayan Deruvala, and Tictum, Armstrong, Delatraz, Piquet, Mick Schumacher, Joe, Matsushita, Robert Schwartzman, and Markelov, Sato, Samaya, Alesi, and Jack Aitken, Dragovic, and Roy Nissany. Ghiotto and Nikita Mazepin starts from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out. So let's go down to the track.
Thank you. Nice move. Good job. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here they are then, coming into Parc Fermé. What an excellent win for the Dams team. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
Although the Formula 2 cars are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the conditional track. They made it look easy out there today.
And I can see our drivers making their way out now. It's been a sublime team performance, and it's the culmination of a lot of hard work. Dams are your winners today. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
I think it's got...